first app on the list we have is Legend. This adds a very cool animation to your text. As you can see here, you can choose any color animation scheme that you want. There are too many interesting filters to choose from. So what you have to do is just type in the text and tap the play button. And as you can see here, there are different types of animation down below with some different color scheme available which are marked by L. I must say, if you are a YouTuber or you are currently making any videos or presentation, you should must try this out. You can share this within the app as and save them as a video or as a GIF. So must try this out, as the download link is given below in the description. Next up on the list we have is Facet. This one is my favorite wallpaper app of all time. If you like decent minimal wallpaper, you must have to try this out. It's got this sort of very cool dimensional looking shapes. And it's really minimal. I highly recommend you to download this app. Okay, so now next app on the list we have is Foldery. So what it allows you is to create a folders with different apps, and then you can add them as widget on your home screen. And the best thing about this app is that while adding folders, you get to choose the app icon size for the background color and other things. So you can create a look as per your preference. I must say it's very unique, as it gives a unique character while interacting with your folders. Now the next app on the list we have is Lena Launcher. It's really interesting launcher, like it gives desktop experience on your smartphone. You can open too many windows at same time like a desktop OS. The UI of this launcher is very similar to Mac OS. It comes with a built-in browser and file explorer. I must say, you should definitely check this out in the description. Okay, so next app on the list we have is Wallgram. I have used too many good wallpaper app in 2016. And yes, Wallgram stood out the most, cause it just gives unique wallpaper, which suit any setup nearly you install on your launcher. It's minimal, it's clean, and it's perfect for customizing. All wallpapers are equally good and very different as compared to other wallpapers app. I highly recommend you to must check this out. Okay, so next app on the list we have is Supreme Icon Pack. I just love this icon pack. You get very cool bright punchy colors icon in this pack. Along with tons of icon pack, you also get 100 of wallpaper for free. And the good thing is, new icons are added weekly in this pack. I must say, you should definitely check this out in the description. The next app on the list we have is Fleski Keyboard. Install this app on your smartphone, and yes, I really feel that it's one of the fastest keyboard I have ever found on Play Store. It comes with some quick and friendly tutorial like this. After following this tutorial, you get some ideas and shortcuts which will save your time while chatting on social media site, or in particularly typing long articles or notes. There are so many options to customize this keyboard. You can select different color or pattern which you want to be appear on keyboard while typing, I must say you should definitely try this out. Okay, so next app on the list we have is Universal Copy. It's really handy little tool. What it allows you to do is copy text from which application don't necessarily allows you. Now the question is how to use this feature. Okay, you just have to scroll down from the status bar, click the Universal Copy button, and then you can copy text anywhere which you want. For example, how to use this with Instagram. So if you want to hashtag a lot of picture with same hashtag, you can now use this to copy hashtag and paste them on another one. It's really simple. It's really save your time. Must try this. Okay, so next app on the list we have is Snap Swipe Draw. What it allows you to install so many different widgets which you want, but instead of regular widget app which cluttering up your home screen, it creates a separate status bar. So after you install this app, every time when you swipe down from the left side of your screen, it brings on your regular normal status bar. Yes, it's one of my favorite app in this year because this lets you access widget everywhere on your phone screen. You can set trigger area on your status bar, and I have set it as if I swipe down from the top left hand corner, it will open a panel of this widget. You can customize this widget as your preference. You can change size also. You can use Zooper and other widgets along with this if you want. Next app on the list we have is Flat Ear Zooper, which as a name would indicate is a Super Widget Pro app, and this is relatively new widget, provide a set of really unique super clean and minimal widget that would complement nearly any setup you install. As you can see there are a wide variety of different style widget to select from. There also you can get bunch of unique pixel style search bar.